Good afternoon, students. To change our lesson, because of what we started in our last lesson, synthetic fibers that may be taken by chemistry sir will take to you, synthetic fibers. So we'll go with our physics part, same as to continue. Our lesson is reflection of light by a plane surface. Plane surfaces. What is our lesson? Reflection of light by a plane surfaces. Reflection of light by plane surfaces. Okay, today we are going to talk about reflection of light by plane surfaces. So first we must know about what is a light. We must know about what is a light. Then after we must know about reflection. Means what is a reflection? What is a reflection? Then after we must know about mean of reflection of light. Information about reflection of light. Reflection of light. Information about reflection of light. Then after we know about plane surfaces with along this and how reflection takes by a plane surfaces. By a plane surfaces. How reflection takes by a plane surfaces. So by this complete information, we will clear about that what reflection of light by a plane surfaces. Okay, next we come step by step. Step by step, what is a light? What is a light? Can you recognize light means what? Can you say any meaning of light? Light means what? Light. Light means what? Light is a energy. Light is a energy. What I'm saying to you? Light is a energy. How can you say light is energy? How can you say light is a energy? Can you? How can we say? We can say light is a energy. It is a form of energy. It is a form of energy. What is that? It is a form of energy. How light? When you put on the switch of light, when you put on the switch of light, the bulb will blow out. The bulb will blow out. Means what you can say? By giving light from the bulb, after some interval of time, we hold the bulb. If we touch the bulb, we may feel some irritation of sense. Means a burning sense. What we may get? Burning of our hand. Like we may absorb some hot sense on the surface of the bulb. Some of the hot sense on the surface of the bulb. Is it or not? Means the light energy converted into the heat energy. The light energy converted into the heat energy. Is it or not? Of course, solar light. The light gives heat energy. Solar energy, light energy making heat energy. So, light is energy. Light is a energy. What I'm saying? Light is energy. It is a form of another type of energy. It is a form of another type of energy. Understand? Coming to that, what we can talk, light is seen. Why do we want to talk about light? Why we want to talk about light? So for that we have to discuss some long story on the what we can discuss. Suppose if I say to you, what I'm saying, bring your notebook from your classroom. Otherwise, bring a glass of water from your home. See that. So if the both situations are easy to bring or to do. easy to do or easy to break. Is it or not? Of course. Suppose if it is unknown room, if it is unknown room, what I'm saying to you? Unknown room. Unknown. Before it is a known room, before it is a known, your classroom, your school, your house is a known. Known means we know well. We know how well it goes. Unknown. Unknown means that we don't know. So still up to that we did not enter into that particular place. So if it is unknown room. So I'm saying to bring something. I'm saying to you, bring something. Can you ready to bring that from the unknown room? Of course, if there is a light. Of course, if there is a light. If it is a dark. If it is a dark. If that room is a dark, means there is no light. If there is no light, are you ready to bring? Of course, we have eyes. Can you bring? Is it possible to bring with our eyes? Yes, sir. By seeing with our eyes? No, there is no possible. Light is necessary to bring anything from unknown room. From unknown room. Sometimes it is not possible in known room also. Sometimes it is not possible from your home also if there is no light. Is it or not? Of course. That's why I'm saying light is energy. Light is energy. Light making sensation. Light making what? Sensation. Light making sensation means it creates wonders. It creates wonders. Wonders. Light is making sensation of creating sensation to our vision. To our vision. What I'm saying, do you understand? Light making, creating sensation to our vision. That's why we are able to see our surrounding. We are enjoying the sceneries. Is it or not? Of course. Due to our atmosphere, we are enjoying by walking on the light. Not only by eyes, we must matter light. We need light. Without light, we never look to water. We never look to what we can. Surroundings. If there is eyes also. If there is eyes also. Imagine. Is it not that? See that this is a what type of marker? Red color marker, blue color marker, black color marker. Can you recognize it? What, which color marker this is? What is this? Green color marker. What is this? Green color. How we are recognizing? Due to the only light. Due to the only light. How it is possible due to the only light? Due to the only light. How it is possible? Coming to that, by going to our lesson, we may recognize. With only lesson, we are recognizing our surroundings. With only light, we are recognizing what? Our surroundings. Understand? How it is? Yes, we are. So, light is creating, light creating sensation to our vision. And also, light is an electromagnetic wave. Electromagnetic wave. Light is an electromagnetic wave. Because that is a non-mechanical wave. Light is a non-mechanical wave. The particles of the wave medium will vibrate in perpendicular to the direction of the medium. The particles of the substance will move perpendicular, vibrate perpendicular to the direction of the medium. Those are non-mechanical waves. Those are non-mechanical waves. The particles which vibrate in the direction of the medium, in the direction of the medium, those waves will be called mechanical waves. Sound waves are example for mechanical waves. So light waves are mechanical for light waves are example for non-mechanical waves. Non-mechanical waves. So electromagnetic wave is one type of example for non-mechanical waves. Why I'm saying light is not depends on the medium. Light is not depends on the medium. Understand what I'm saying to you? Light never depends on the medium to propagate from one place to another place. Are you understand? Sound depends on medium to travel from one place to another. That's why sun delivers both light and sound. Understand? Sun delivers light and sound. Understand? But we are getting only light because light can travel through the vacuum, sound can travel through the vacuum. Understand? Coming to the concept, this is electromagnetic wave. And also, light following a specialized property. Light following a specialized property. What is that specialized property? What is that light following the specialized property? Let me discuss. What is the property following by light? What is the property following by light? So now I'm taking three photos. What I'm taking? Three corpus, atomical corpus, with mutual heights I am making, with mutual heights. Don't worry about that, I am making the mutual heights. Okay. See that these three contours are taken with support of stamp or sticker. The nature of contours are A, B, C, and C. Now what I'm saying, the three contours are arranging in a sequence of a line. Sequence of a line are in the order of the line. One after one, in the same height, with mutual heights, with the mutual heights. Now I'm making a small hole. I'm making a small hole at the center of the three contours. I'm making three holes of the three contours at center. We are making three balls at the center of the three cord balls with a mutual height. With a mutual height means the same height of the balls. Same height of the balls. Understand? Now, we are sending light with the helping of, with the help of source of light. I am sending light with the help of source of light. I'm sending light with the help of source of light. Understand what I'm saying to you? Now I'm sending light with the help of source of light. With the help of source of light. Source of light means what? The device which emits or which produces the light. The device which produces or which emits the light. Understand? So I am sending a light means I'm talking about here we have to talk about light ray is a single point of light ray from the light. Okay, light, a collection of light rays, a beam of light. A beam means a group of light rays, collection of light rays, group of light rays or collection of light rays. Understand? So beam of light means a collection of light rays or group of light rays. So now I'm sending light with help of source of light. When we are sending light with help of source of light from the first contour of A, through the hole of the cardboard A. And your friend, observing whether light coming up or through the end of the cardboard, or third cardboard, or the name of cardboard C. Your friend observing whether the light coming out from the third cardboard. Understand? See that what I'm saying to you? Then we are seeing light into the form of the Lord. So when they say, yes, there is a light coming out. There is a light coming out from the third door. Light coming out from the third door. Understand? How? Because light coming out from the third door. Because the bones we arranged are in the same size and same height. At a mutual height. At a mutual height. Means the same height. Understand? That's why light traveled through the three holes of the three cloud bones. Three holes of the three cloud bones. Understand? Then coming to the point saying to you, if any one of the cardboard, if any one of the cardboard from second or third, from the cardboard we are, from the cardboard third, means we are going to adjust the heights. We are going to adjust the heights of the any two of the cardboard, any one of the cardboard from the two cardboards. Any one of the cardboard from the two of the cardboards. We are adjusting their height. By adjusting the height, what will happen? The ball will move upwards or downwards. The ball will move upwards or downwards. Understand? So, by adjusting the poles. By adjusting the poles. Now I am saying, imagine, now I adjusted the second cardboard to the downward. Now I am sending again light from the first cardboard. From the first cardboard with the help of source of light. With the help of source of light. When you are sending light from the first cardboard, it will travel to the first cardboard and it will go up to the second cardboard and it never travel through the second cardboard. It never travel through the second cardboard. Your friend is saying, there is no light coming from out. There is no light coming out from the third cardboard. There is no light coming out from the third cardboard. Then you are saying, why the light is not coming? Why the light is not coming? Your friend is saying, maybe the light not entered through the second cardboard. Maybe the light is not entered through the second cardboard. Understand? Then your friend will say, you and your friend will discuss ball by adjusting again, same as the first time, in the first situation. How we arrange it? Again, we observe the light entered through the three cardboards. And by adjusting again to downwards, by adjusting again to downwards, what happened? The light not entering. I thought we decided light will travel always out. How the light will travel? In a straight line path. Light always travel in a straight line path. Light will travel in a straight. Light will travel in a straight. Understand? So that's why light having rectilinear property. Light having rectilinear property. What is the property? Rectilinear property. Rectilinear property. Rectilinear property. Understand? Because the body which travels in a straight line path, the body which travels in a straight line path, then you can say the body moving with the linear motion or rectilinear motion. So that's why light travels always in a straight line path. We can consider so light following rectilinear property. Light following rectilinear property. Understand? This is a short note on light. Short note on light. Thank you. Do you know pinhole camera? Do you know pinhole camera? Do you know pinhole camera? Wait, I'll bring ink. Students, what is my question? Do you know pinhole camera? Did you use that to see the images of any plant, human beings, whatever? Let's we discuss how pinhole camera, how the shape of pinhole camera, how to make the pinhole camera, how the images will formed by pinhole camera. How images will form by pinhole camera. So we will start now. First we will observe the shape of pinhole camera. Shape of pinhole camera. We need to make the pinhole camera making pinhole camera. We need a PVC pipes, polyvinyl chloride. What I'm saying to you, PVC pipe, whatever we are using in our homes, to put the taps, to the tanks, to bring the water. Or suppose we are using electrical circuits in our home to pass the wires, electric wires into the pipes. Those are PVC pipes, polyvinyl chloride pipes, with two different diameters. Means that these are the pipes, polyvinyl chloride PVC pipes. What are those PVC pipes? I'm adjusting another pipe to inside the large size of pipe. I'm covering at one end with a black colored paper. With a rubber band or elastic band. This is a black paper. And this is a elastic band, rubber band. These are the PVC pipes. I'm using in the middle of those screen. What I'm using? Screen. Means of white paper. What I'm using? White paper. Understand? This is the pinhole camera. Means of by making a small thin sized hole at the end of the black colored paper. This is the button pinhole camera. Let's grab this mouthpiece to identify the image clearly inside the pinhole camera. It is a rectangular shape, therefore, what is this? Rectangular shape. And this is a screen I'm placing inside, and I'm making here a point sized hole. Pin sized hole. am observing from here. Observer. Observer. You are here. Observer. Means you are observing from here. Okay. From this place you are observing. So, by observing from here, what you are observing through the pinball camera? By using tree. By we are observing water? Tree. We are observing tree from the pinball camera. We are observing tree by using pinball camera. This is a screen wide camera. This is a thin sized for half a camera. So one light are coming from tip of an object. One light are coming from tip of an object. Forms that downside the screen. Another light are coming from bottom of object means a tree. It forms on top of the screen. So bottom is coming to top, top is coming to bottom. So by the water and the tree will form the shape of by the as an inverted. How like a inverted. Right? Inverted. So by the pinball camera, we may get what type of images? Inverted images. What type of images we may get by using pinball camera? Inverted images. The image formed by pinball camera as what? Inverted. Imagine. Imagine what? What do you imagine? If you increase the size of pinball camera. If you increase the size of hole for the pinball camera. If you increase the size of the hole, what happened? Multiple light rays will come to form image on the screen. If multiple light rays comes to form what image on the screen, what happened? Each light ray brings one image. Each light ray brings one image. If multiple light rays, number of light rays comes to inside to form image on the screen, means what happened? It brings a blurred image. It brings a blurred image. What it brings a blurred image? Blurred means a disturbed image. Disturbed image. By increasing the size of pinball camera, by increasing the size of whole of pinball camera, pin-sized hole of pinball camera. What happened? It allows the multiple light rays by the image forms as inverted, but a blurred. But a blurred. It's a disturbed image. Then you ask the chance of question. There is a chance to ask the question. If you increase the size of hole of pinball camera, what will happen? Means answer is the image is blurred. The image will form as a blurred or disturbed image. The image will form disturbed image by increasing the size of whole of the pinball camera. Understand? This is the working of pinball camera and the image formed by pinball camera. So, light we discussed. Then talk now about surfaces. Surfaces. What is the meaning of surface? At top edge of an object. Top edge of an object. Top edge of an object. Top face. Or top edge. Top edge, top face of an object is nothing as a surface. We learned in our mathematics classes about edges, surfaces, vertices. Is it or not? Yes. So top face of an object is a surface. Whatever the top, there is a surface. We are talking about plane surface. What we are talking about? Plane surface. We are talking about plane surface. Plane means a smooth surface. Smooth surface means we can say horizontal surface. Smooth horizontal surface. Smooth. Smooth horizontal surface. Smooth horizontal surface. So what I'm saying here, plane or smooth surface or smooth horizontal surfaces, whatever those plane surfaces means there is no any irregularities. There is no any irregularities means not having rough surface. Not having rough surface. If you touch your wall of your house, how we show you as a rough irregularities on the surface? Not like on a plane surface. Okay, so examples we can have. Our body is a plane surface. Our body is a plane surface. Your home floor is a plane surface which is covered with paints or marbles. Okay? And what you can see, desk is a plane surface. Mirror, best example is a plane surface. Mirror. Every day we are bringing beauty to our face, applying touch up to our face. Understand? Coming to the depth, what is a reflection? What is that? Reflection. Reflection. Reflection means we can say another meaning, reaction. Another meaning we can say reaction. Means we can say bouncing back. Bouncing back. Reflection means what I'm saying to you? Bouncing back. Bouncing back. Which comes back after incident. After falling, suppose we are throwing ball towards the wall. It will go through the wall. Is it? By throwing ball towards the wall, after touching the wall, the ball will enter through the wall. No, no. It will come back towards you. By what you, by what force you throw. Is it or not? In the last class we discussed. So it bounces back. That is a reflection, generally. Then what is the reflection of light? What is the reflection of light? Reflection of light. What is the meaning of reflection of light? After we discuss bioplane surfaces. The reflection of light means the bouncing back of light. Are you getting that? The bouncing back of light. The bouncing back of light we can call reflection of light. But this answer is not only suitable. It is not only suitable. Somehow we have to express what is the reflection of light in answer. Understand? Let's report directly what reflection of light by plane surface. From that we can observe what is the reflection of light. What is the reflection of light? Coming to that. Do you know mirror? Do you know mirror? Mirror is made up of what material? Mirror is a thing. It is made up of what material? Can you recognize? Mirror is a thing. That made up of what material? It is made up of glass material. Mirror is a thing. Thing. What I'm saying to you? Okay, it is made from glass material. Glass material. Okay, then how the glass become as a mirror? How the glass become as a mirror? Because we know observe, we can observe the mirror backside, it is coated with different colors. What red, blue, white, blue-eyed, red, something else. Those words, it is not a painted. Okay, it is not dyes. It is a silver coated. What is that? Silver coated. Silver coated. The glass which is coated with the silver at one end is a reflecting surface. One end is a reflecting surface. Understand? So, one end is a smooth with reflecting to see, and another end is coated with silver. It is become as a go back to another end. Go back to the another end. Okay? Light does not travel through the mirror, but it can travel through the glass because glass is a transparent material. Mirror not become a transparent, but it's a reflecting surface. It consists of reflecting surface. It consists of reflecting surface. Coming to that, I'm showing to you this is a plane surface. What is this? Plane surface. This is a plane surface. Are you understand what I'm saying to you? Plane surface. Means here we can understand this is mirror. What we can understand from this? Mirror. Why? Because let me explain. Why? Because you can consider mirror. Because this I give a direction. No. This is a line development. Further, I give a direction. The direction are shaded part. Shaded part. What you can call? Shaded part or dotted part. Okay. That is a silver coated surface. Silver coated surface. Which is not dotted, not shaded. That is a reflecting surface. That is a reflecting surface. Understand? Okay, this time you are looking over, this time you cannot. That's it. Understand? Just tell me. Now, this is a mirror or plane surface. Okay? Now, I am sending a light ray with the help of source of light. Now, I am sending a light ray. I am talking about what? Light ray. We are going to talk about only rays. A single light ray. Okay, now I am sending a light ray, a light ray, a single light ray, a light ray, okay, with the help of source of light. Source of light. Source of light. When we are sending light ray perpendicular to the plane surface, perpendicular to the plane surface, perpendicular means water, it makes 90 degrees to the plane surface. Vertically crossing, it makes 90 degrees angle to the plane surface. So, I am sending a light ray perpendicular to the plane surface. Perpendicular to the plane surface. See then, the light ray coming to fall on the plane surface. The light ray coming to fall, falling touch, to touch the plane surface. Means the light ray which fall on the water plane surface or falling means scientifically you can say incident. What you can say? Incident. Incident. Light ray. The light ray which is incident on the plane surface. The light ray which is incident on the plane surface is nothing as incident light ray. What you may call incident light ray, which is incident light ray or incident light, the light ray which is incident on the plane surface or at any surface, the light ray which is incident on any surface is nothing as a incident light ray. Understand? The light ray which incident at any surface is nothing as incident light ray. Now I am sending a light ray perpendicular to the plane surface. It is coming to the incident on the plane surface. What we are calling this is incident light ray. Incident light ray. At the same time, we can say it is making layer of plane surface, which makes 90 degrees to any surface that we can call the normal line. Before in the first lesson, force, we discussed the normal force, the force which acts perpendicular to the surface and object. Is it or not? That's what we are discussing, normal line rate. The line rate which incident perpendicularly to the plane surface or any surface, it does not give reflection. It does not give reflection. What we are learning in this, we have to remember, we have to note your brain of conflict. Question. The light ray which is incident perpendicularly to the plane surface. The light ray which is incident perpendicularly to the surface, it will never give reflection. It will never give reflection means the light ray never bounce back. The light ray never bounce back. Never comes back. Understand? There is no reflection. There is no reflection when light ray incident perpendicular to the plane surface. Understand? Let's discuss one more. The light ray which is perpendicular to the plane surface or any surface, what is called? Normal line or otherwise normal light ray. Now I am going to draw and going to send a light ray. I'm sending a light ray which is making an angle with the normal light ray. When I'm sending light ray with impulse source on light, this light ray making an angle with the normal light ray. If you send a light ray which is making an angle with the normal, so see that what I'm saying here, the light ray, send a light ray which is making an angle with the normal to fall at any point, to fall at any point. Understand? What I'm talking to you, understand this thing here. Okay, otherwise, see this. A light ray which is incident on the plane surface. A light ray which is incident on the plane surface is nothing else as an incident light ray. Incident light ray. Where the incident light ray, incident on the plane surface, where the incident light ray, incident on the plane surface is known as point of incidence. Point of incidence. Which is the point of incidence? The light ray which is incident on any plane surface. The light ray which is incident on any plane surface is nothing as the point, is nothing else but the point of incidence, or the place is what the point of incidence. Understand? See there, when the light ray incident on a point of incidence at any surface, the light ray will bounce back from where? From the point of incidence. The light ray which bounce back from the point of incidence in the same medium of the incident light ray. Okay, what I'm saying to you? The light ray which bounce back. The light ray which bounce back from the point of incidence. From the point of incidence into the same medium. A light ray which bounce back from the point of incidence in the same medium. Understand what I'm talking to you? The light ray which bounce back from the point of incidence in the same medium of the incident light ray is known as reflection of light. What you can call reflection of light. What I'm calling to you? What I'm calling that? Reflection of light. What is the reflection of light? The light which bounce back from a point of the incidence in the same medium of incident light ray. Means where the light ray coming from the medium, in that medium only bounce back. In that medium only it bounce back. Understand? The bouncing back of light from the point of incidence in the same medium of incident light ray is nothing as reflection of light or reflection of light ray. Reflection of light or reflection of light. Understand? So that is a reflection of light or reflection of light ray. Can you understand what is the reflection of light and reflection of light ray? See there. Here we can have that. This is the incident light ray. This is an incident light ray showing by eye. The bouncing back of light from the point of incidence in the same medium of the incident light ray is nothing as a reflected light ray or reflection of light. Reflected light ray or reflection of light. Reflected light ray or reflection of light ray or reflection of light. Understand? So the angle between incident light ray and the normal light ray. And understand what is incident light ray? What is the reflected light ray? What is the reflection of light? Okay? The angle between incident light ray to the normal light ray. The angle between incident light ray to the normal light ray is nothing as angle of incidence. Angle of incidence light ray. Angle of incident light ray. The angle between what is reflected light ray to the normal light ray. The angle between reflected light ray to the normal light ray is nothing as angle of reflected light ray. Angle of reflected light ray. Understand? So let's discuss again those. What are those? What we learn the properties in that? See what I'm saying to you? This is a plane. Otherwise, I will change the shape. This is a plane, whatever the place. Okay? The light ray which is incident on a plane surface is nothing as incident light ray. The light ray which is incident on a plane surface is nothing as what? Incident light ray. Where the light ray incident on a plane surface, the position is the point of incidence. So the position is the point of incidence. A light ray bounces back from the point of incidence. The light ray bounces back from the point of incidence in the same medium of the incident light ray. In the same medium of the incident light ray is nothing as reflected light ray, or reflection of light, or reflection of light ray. So this is the incident light ray, this is the reflected light ray. So when you apply a perpendicular line to that, perpendicular line to that, when you are sending light through the normal line or perpendicular to the plane surface, what happens? It never gives bounce of that bounce back of light, means there is no reflection of light. So by that what you call this is normal. So the angle between incident light ray to the normal light ray is what? Angle of incidence. The angle between reflected light ray to the normal light ray is nothing as the angle of reflection. Question. How many light rays are there? Three light rays are there. How many light rays are there? Three light rays are there. What are those? Incident light ray, reflected light ray, normal light ray. See there, three are staring at the same point of the incidence. Same point of the incidence. In the same medium. In the same medium. Understand? At what situation there is no reflection? At what situation there is no reflection? When light travel perpendicular to the plane surface, when light incident perpendicular to the plane surface, then there is no reflection of light, there is no bouncing back of light, there is no bouncing back of light. Okay, today this is our topic. Tomorrow we talk about some about parameters in different terms. Some of these, what are they? I mean, what are the different values are there, how to calculate, such a lot to discuss in the next class on the information. Okay, have a good day for you. See you later in the next class.